What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Cooking with Mike. Today we are going to be cooking some cream cheese wontons. Let's begin. This is some of the stuff you're going to need today. You need some cooking oil to fry them in, some onion salt, some sugar, some cream cheese, some wonton wraps, a beater, and a mixing bowl. So let's get started. First off, we're going to need to open these up and put them in. All right, now we've got the cream cheese in the bowl. I forgot to mention, you need to fill your pan about halfway full of oil and get that going so it comes up to temperature about 350 to 375 degrees. So the best way to tell that it reaches temperature is I'll stick my fingers in water and then just flick, do a little flick in there. You hear that? That means it's almost to temperature. All right, the next two ingredients are salt and onion salt. Sugar and onion salt. So we're gonna do 1 teaspoon of sugar. And we're gonna do 1 teaspoon of onion salt.
We interrupt this program to bring you a message from Onion Salt. If you or a loved one is suffering from not being able to open up the lid, please seek help today. You are not alone. You do not have to suffer alone.
Gosh, Dad.
All right. There we go. That's pretty close. All right. Now we're going to mix this all together. All right. Let's taste it. See how it tastes. Is we're gonna put these in there. So what you want to do is you want to get a bowl, just like a regular cereal bowl, and I'm gonna put some water in it, about half full. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take these, we're gonna take one of them and just get a little dollop on there, maybe a little bit more, and then push that in there like that, and then take your finger, kind of go around the edges. You can do this with egg as well, but I find that water works just as good. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna fold that over and pinch it together, just like that. I'm not as fancy as a restaurant, so then we'll just push those together like that. Push those together like that. Push those in. So you got that little ridge all the way around.
A few moments later.
All right, y'all, you can tell we did some regular ones, like rectangle ones, and we did some triangle ones. So you can do it any shape you want. I guess they're square, so you can do either rectangle or triangle, apparently. So let's start cooking these. You just want to lay them in there. Try not to splash them everywhere. All right, you can see some of these already. We're browning up real nice. They don't take very long to cook once you got your oil set right. Okay, so the two sauces that I like to use for these cream cheese wontons, number one is a sweet chili sauce, and the other one is a sweet and sour sauce. Both of these go really, really well with these little cream cheese wontons. All right, tomatoes are done. Let's do the taste test. We're gonna do it with the sweet chili sauce. So, here we go. Perfect. Okay, well, I'm gonna do it with the sweet chili sauce. Definitely better than the Chinese restaurant, for sure. Hey, thanks for watching, y'all. Please hit that subscribe button and make sure your notifications are set so when I upload a new video, it'll give you a little notification. Also, smash that like button. Sure appreciate it. Until next time, we're gone.